by in the following round. Actually, with a minute to play with here, you're going to take a completely different approach.
Yeah, and this is obviously quite winnable for Pasha with 50 seconds left. He just has to put the headshots. Of course, you know, you can't afford to really have a fight that's prolonged because of that lack of Kevlar. It will just be the death of him. He's going to kill him. And he might get a 3-1. Oh my goodness, he's handed his mark to the king. This is just horrendous. He's looking for the next player now. He's getting information on where the next player is. This is fantastic here from Pasha. He keeps moving. There it is. Oh my god, Pasha! How did they not? Oh, this is unbelievable. What do you say to that, James?
What a way.